I never had a real house to grow up in. You know, home. I never belonged anywhere.
You always leaving, running, never stay.
You're drunk.
Because if you did, then you'd want it. You'd need it. And then you could get hurt.
And all my life I was looking for that thing, you know? Thinking that it was out there somewhere. All I had to do was find it.
I know what it's like to walk away. How hard it is to stay. You know.
But I think maybe that home was us. It was you and me together in that stupid car. Riding around smoking cigarettes. That was everything.
Please don't leave me.
Not leaving you. Yeah, not leaving you.
I should have known you would leave me too.
I should have known that you are one person who always stays.
It's the idea of us.
You were my best friend.
Everybody thinks I'm a piece of shit to eat at.
You're a pretty good cop, Holder.
You got there, you told me.
It's not your fault. It's not your fault.
You seem to think I'm something better.
You think of me as your sensei in the blood sport of life.
You're my ride, Linda.
You're my ride.
You're my ride, so I guess you're stuck with me.
Open the door, Linda!
Don't open the trunk!
Oh,
please don't.
Thought I lost you there for a second. Just when I'm
getting used to it. I found my friend standing there. Up on that bridge one night. Standing right in the middle of the highway. He had lost hope, too. He thought there was no going back. But there's always a way back.